Today's video, we're going to show you how to rehab stamped concrete. This stamped concrete had a bad sealer on it, and it allowed the surface to peel off in spots. So rather than seal right over it, we're going to use a sandblasting media. We're going to lightly sandblast the old sealer off. We're going to re-highlight it if needed, and we're going to reseal it with Trinix Stamp Shield. We taped off our border. I'll show you
that. We used a thick plastic tape that sticks good to the stones to protect the edge. The wood we're going to hold wood against so we don't blast that. And any railings, you don't want to put tape directly on the railings, especially an AZAC railing or an AZAC trim. You want to tape all that off. The next step is we'll set up our blaster and work our way down the patio and blast as we go. It's a very quick process. Here's our blasting setup. It's a standard air blasting pot with a large compressor. You'll see we'll hold the nozzle about 4 feet away from the surface. And once you learn what you're doing, you can actually see the old sealer being blasted off.
Thank you.
Now that we've got it blasted, the next step will be pressure wash and then see if we need to re-highlight. I tried to go light enough just to get the sealer off and not take the highlights off. The way it looks when we pressure wash or when it gets wet is the way it's going to look sealed.